Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're doing our episode of LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. And last episode we finished off, The Empire Strikes Back? Let me see. Yes. And then, this episode we're going to go into Return of the Jedi. Another trilogy will be completed after this. And yeah, that's about it. So I'm going to enter this and then mute myself for the credits. One episode in Empire Strikes Back, I did realize that Disney copyrighted the crap out of me on one episode just because I had their intro music for some reason. So hopefully I don't get copyrighted this time. If I do, you guys know why. Okay, let's go. Alright, I think I can make it without a copyright strike again. See the kind of crap I do for you guys? I also watched this movie fairly recently, a couple days ago.
You have done well, Lord Vader.
And God, he looks so
you wish to continue
realistic, actually.
Yes, my master. Only together turn into the dark shade of the Force.
That sucks. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Okay. Do we get to see, what's his name? The evil guy? I forget.
You know, on second thought, I am sure Master Lando and Chewbacca can handle themselves. Perhaps we should. Oh, all right. There's no need to get personal. It appears this calls for your expertise, Artur.
Alright, what now? Oh, that was actually fairly easy. Okay.
Well, yes, it does rather look.
That was actually, like, fairly easy. Yeah. I think I know where we're going. Sadly. Well, not sadly, but it's sad where they're going. If you haven't seen the movies.
There doesn't seem to be anyone here. Let's go back and tell Master Luke.
Did he just say goodness gracious me? It's a very anticlimactic way to deal with a punching. What is going on here?
Quit complaining.
Play along, Chewie. I'm taking you to Jabba.
Oh, Jabba is it? Yeah. I actually knew his name, I just didn't want to tell you guys. I wanted you guys to think about it. Okay, this thing is slow. Can I hit these guys? It appears not, okay. Jesus, the hits! The hits are nuts! Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Alright, where's the key? Over here.
Oh, you see that new guard? He's real friendly. Yes, he's so stylish. The only guard that can make a cape look good.
Jesus Lord! Where do I go? Okay, and Chewbacca is not gonna deal with this apparently. Oh yeah, he's handcuffed. Okay. Alright, what do I do here? Not that. Oh man. Where do I go? This is confusing. Okay, that makes a lot of sense. These sound effects are something else. They're creepy. I like it though. Here comes Chewbacca. I'm just getting the studs and then get back. Where's Chewbacca at? Oh, he's up here. Wait. He was in handcuffs. Okay. Deal with shooting these people. Over here. This place is a lot more lighthearted than regular, like Jabba Palace and Return of the Jedi. A lot more lighthearted.
How does this door work?
It's a lot more bright. I know. Wait a minute, I just realized, how in the world are they gonna do the Leia thing?
Stay quiet and keep your eyes open for Han.
I just don't notice, how in the world are they gonna do that? Okay, that's weird. Okay, something needs to be done here. Oh, purple sud. Let's go. Well, that pretty much wrapped up my entire True Jedi thing up from like 0 to like 50 real quick. Alright, how is this gonna work? Here we go.
I can't see.
Your eyesight will return in time.
Who are you?
Someone who loves you.
Aw.
Leia.
Oh my god.
I know that laugh. Jabba, I was just on my way to pay you back, but I got a little sidetracked.
Cargo, you need Solo.
Jabba, my Batu.
You will take me to Jabba now.
And to Taku U Jabba now.
Ew. Yeah, I'm interested to see how they do the Princess Leia thing.
We're going to see Jabba.
Itoteza Jabba.
Remind everyone I'm a guest of no importance, and they should not pay us any attention.
Abroda Bank Taiga Una Portanda Kus. Nabaza Kumba Bini.
I don't know what happened there. I'm not even gonna ask. There you go.
You can let us in and tell us where he keeps the blue milk.
Ostayi, Akima!
Blue milk. That was easy.
You will help me get past this door.
Me hope I don't go too good.
Okay. Man, yeah, Jabba hologram. Sounds reasonable. Don't you think he would be already inside by now at this sort of day?
Now, introduce me to your master.
I'm interested in this.
Jabba knows I am a Jedi Knight.
I'm not a dirty person, but I'm interested. Okay, they're leaving it in.
Never no pace, no Skywalker. Jedi Knight.
You will bring Captain Solo and the Wookiee to me.
What? Oh, it's that thing. Ew. Do I really have to versus this thing? Okay. What do I do?
Yes, yes, Rancor is excited to know what a Jedi tastes like. Oh, please, be careful, Master Luke.
Oh, do I just throw things at it? Okay. Or do I just hit like this? Sounds reasonable. Okay.
Be careful.
Yeah, sounds reasonable. Jesus. Okay. That did absolutely nothing. How about a chicken? That does some damage. This is weird. That did absolutely nothing. Okay. I'm running out of things to throw. This I missed. You know what? I'm just gonna go in for the kill. Will this work? Probably not. Let's go. I need this. Let's go. This is kind of anticlimactic. I expected more, honestly. It was hard at first, let's just say that.
Just wait until the ramp hole gets closer. Then bring the gate down.
Jesus.
Don't press up. Do it now. Bring the gate down.
There we go. That works. Oh crap, we're actually going there, like straight away, okay.
Where have you been? You were meant to be on that barge. You're serving in the VIP lounge. Is this all part of the plan?
Yeah, okay. That is a tumbleweed going past. All right. Very, very, let's say, intense start for.
Let's get a move on. If we don't get there soon, there'll be Salak job. I hope so.
All right, so. Very, very. I don't know why I just did that, but very, very intense start for the last movie of the classic trilogy. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video here. If you did, drop a like button and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next video. Peace out.